The second Red Army group was led by
At least two people were killed and two others seriously injured after a massive explosion in the port city of Ningbo in China's Zhejiang province. Witnesses say
Revolutionary Army. But was not a member of the CPC,